is happening. Ever since I was a child, I tried to be the best. So it happened. My family and friends all said I was blessed. So it happened. I was supposed to be all so excited to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up. So then why was I so scared? A warlord shoots people in the face. What's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout.
Just feel it. You'll be a Mormon.